So this song is a very personal one for me, just because I've lived so much of my life in the public eye, and this song is basically, it's like a half love letter and half like hate letter almost to the audience. It's like a bit of both. It's bittersweet because that's my relationship with all of it.